Actually, right after he passed away, I found a video. My dad was teaching at Cowan Creek, and Art came in to do a little workshop for his class, and he played some tunes that his dad had played, Hiram Stamper, and he played this tune called Hogfish. It's a really, really pretty little tune. Kind of like Wilhoss, in a way.